Maximum efficiency, the maximum kills in playground mode, boys. We're the only people willing to spend the time to do this. No one else is doing this shit. Yeah, right. G'day, g'day. Sorry, I'm sick. So, playground mode. In playground mode, you can get as many kills as you want. They're absolutely meaningless. Nobody cares about them, but you can get them. Now, there's an hour time limit, so I thought, like, how many kills can you get in an hour? Well, mate, I'm about to bloody find out. I've assembled a crack team of the only people that would agree to let me kill them for an hour straight, and we're gonna figure out the max amount of kills you can get. Everyone meet up around here. Squad, assemble.
I've got a pile. I've got a pile of weapons over here.
All right, I'm coming. I see
ya. You got good loot.
Really yellow. I'm dropping all the loot.
Stand there.
Yes. Oh, no, it's begun.
Oh, this is so much fun. Tanner, do you have a bush? Tanner, just stay there. Come over here for a second, Tanner. Just come here for a second. Come here. Get in the box, please. Tanner, get in the box. Get in the box. All right, everyone, you guys can watch this if you want, if you're arriving.
Yeah.
Everyone?
Oh.
You ready? Where's Toasted? Is Toasted arrived? Toasted, you can watch this.
Where is Toasty? Come on.
You can watch this. Feel free to get a viewing platform. I'm just building myself up. Look at her in the box. You watching her in the box?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Tanner. I do love you as a sister, but like, come on.
You hesitated there.
There you go. Oh, you can try, Tanner. You can try. It's all over for you, sweetheart.
Oh my God.
Yeah, there she goes. Nothing says sibling love like gassing out your sister. All right, boys, stay there, stay there. Stay there, stay still.
Oh, no.
Oh, look, a unicorn. Oh, nice try, Toasted. Nice try, boy. That's five down. Let's see how high this counter goes. So this is going to be the main killing arena, okay? This is like the main spot. So guys, every time you drop in, just drop in down here. Try and get here as fast as possible. All right, Tanner's back. There you go. Tanner is now gone again. Thanks for participating, Tanner. Yeah, let me know when you guys land.
Hey, I'm back.
Yeah, just stand there, stand
I'm
there.
Back.
Stand there, stand there. See you, boys. Let me know when you land again.
The next hour is going to be fun.
All right, guys. Honestly, you could probably just keep running on these traps all day.
Yes, my lord.
Yeah, call me daddy. All right, call me daddy. All right, my peasants. I command thee to walk on the traps to your own death.
Damn it. Oh, Toasted got the furthest.
All right,
wow.
That was...
Oh, okay. This is
America. All right, guys. So if we really want to inflate my kill count, you could honestly just keep landing on these traps, but I'm going to go look for some llamas, see if I can get some more bounce pads, because I want to try something. Right. For the next 3 or 4 minutes, just keep landing on that. Just like, you know, get born, fresh out of the womb, straight onto a spike. Forty-nine, guys. Got a little diving board idea for yous. You know, spice it up a bit. I want you to jump down onto the traps from all the way up here.
Okay.
No, these are like your diving boards. I want you to get up on these.
Oh, okay.
Jump into them traps. Do it with style.
Yeah, right over it. Here we go. We're falling to our death.
Oh, I'm scared.
Oh, no.
Yeah. It's still a trap kill, but goddamn, is that stylish. So what? I'm just gonna. You're each gonna be in a box on that. This is your idea, Toasted.
Not gonna know who's in who, and you're gonna. It's like Russian roulette.
I'm just gonna shoot a random one. You guys are gonna die. All right, you guys in boxes yet or what?
Yeah.
Oh my god, Tanner. Oh my god. I know exactly which one Tanner's in, so that's where I'm going first.
Kill it first.
I wasn't supposed to know who was in what box, so it was all supposed to be, you know, no personal feelings. But sorry. Sorry.
Oh, God.
Sorry.
That is actually terrifying.
No. She's gone. Sorry, sister. See you, Toasted. Oh, congratulations, Mullen.
I'm the only one who's been calling you daddy. Spare me.
Shh, daddy's coming. Shh. So your prize for winning the competition is you get to pick how you die. You get to choose your own death. How do you want it, mate?
I just want you to put a bullet in my head. Do it quickly.
Oh, no, I got myself. No. All right, we need to step up our kill game, all right? We're going doing nothing but focusing on kills now, all right? You guys, if I don't get to you first, just start landing in the traps again. Oh, no. Okay. I've got the best one. All right, we're going to really pick up the pace. All right, I'm going to max height. I've got 29 traps. I've figured out a way to pick up the pace, all right?
You are going to build a platform so we land on that quickly.
Yep, and it's going to be at max height with 29 traps. And you guys are just going to fall on it and die, die, die. I'm building a little something for you guys. I'm building a little something for you up here. If you guys just want to land on this at some point. Oh, yeah, no worries, man. Merry Christmas. Oh, my God. First kill of the death traps. 29 Ready? Traps.
Wow.
Oh, my God. All right, this is wicked. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
This is actually the most twisted shit.
See you, Tanner.
No!
Mullen didn't even make it, man. Kills. I reckon we could make maybe 150 if you guys keep dying. Yeah, if you'd built that straight away, you could probably get 300. I reckon 300's probably the max kills you could get. Just because of respawn time and stuff, like you guys got to respawn. Hey, I see you running up, Tanner.
Somewhat interesting as well.
I saw you running up, Tanner.
Oh, that's so depressing.
Dude. Got him!
You're close.
Oh, this is too much fun. But we've got 150 kills, 151. What a day. This is so epic. Gonna try and shoot you out of the air, just like a bit of duck hunt to end it, I reckon. Stay hovering. Oh, damn it. I just missed.
You trying to throw clingers?
Yeah, I'm trying to throw clingers while you float down. Come here, Toasted. Hover like right in front of me. Got him. Oh, no, don't blow me up, you bitch. This was fun. This was really fun. All right, it's over for me. 10 tick damage. It's all over. What a damn day. 166 kills. The next day, SpongeBob time card. All right, boys, we're gonna actually see what the true highest amount of possible kills is. We're gonna build that trap base, and you guys are gonna fly onto it for the entire match. Yes, if we build this at max height, you guys will respawn and then immediately die. So it's like maximum efficiency of death. Super exciting stuff for you guys. Honestly, the most fun part for me is going to be watching you guys torture yourself. At least the last match was kind of entertaining because we did things in like funny ways. But this one, pure boredom and torture. And I'm so excited. All right, here we go. This will work. All right, so we're going to go like this. And now I want you guys to die.
Oh, God.
Yes, let it begin.
My loot for you.
All right, Mullen. Run onto it.
I've got 8. Here you go.
Thanks, bud. All right, I can fill this up with traps now, so that's nice. Oh, mate, the efficiency. The absolute efficiency. This is going to be so golden. I just sit back, I watch, and I enjoy. Like 51 minutes of the absolute fastest possible kill method. Yeah, boys, I got some more traps for you. I'm just going to extend it a little bit. I spent a while getting some llamas. You guys have been doing good, man. 166 kills. Great job, Tanner. I'm so proud of you. You're doing fantastic. Oh, my God. Look at this trap platform. This is ridiculous. This is maximum kill efficiency right here, boys. All right, while you guys keep dying, I'm kind of getting bored. So I'm just going to entertain myself by building a giant bounce house because I got 27 bounce pads. So you guys just keep that up. I'm gonna build this.
Bouncy, bouncy, ooh, such a good time. Bouncy, bouncy, shoes all in a line. Bouncy, bouncy.
All right, 5 minutes, the storm's coming in. 350 kills. I feel like we can go higher, boys. Keep that pace up. We got until the storm closes in. Maximum efficiency. The maximum kills in playground mode, boys. We're the only people willing to spend the time to do this. No one else is doing this shit. All right, the storm is... It's going to get us soon. Yeah, and that's a 10 ticker. And those kills don't count as mine.
What are we at, Lannan?
We're at 364. You guys keep killing yourselves. I'm going to get a weapon so that we can kill each other as the storm comes in. Maximum efficiency. All right, the storm is taking over the spike traps. So if we want maximum kills, you guys are going to fly to me. That storm's coming in. Where's everyone else? Come here!
Get me!
Tanner, quick! We need maximum kills! All right, I'm going, boys. I've got a launch pad. Keep flying to me. Fly to the center. I'll put a marker where I am.
Shoot me! Shoot me! Look up! Look up! Look up!
Kill me!
Look up!
I'm getting you, boys!
Kill us!
Shut up! Come here, Tanner. Stop dodging it, you idiot. There we go, boys. 379. Quick. Keep going. I've got another sky ramp.
Right above you.
Land on me.
I'm here.
Me too.
Three more, boys.
Let's try it.
380. 381. And I think that's going to be it. 382 kills in one match, boys. We've bloody done it.
Woo!
We're absolute legends. The kings of the game, the world record kills. I don't think that's ever going to be broken. I literally don't think you can break that. That's as good as a bloody gets. 382. Man, what a fun day. I had a lot of fun.
You know what? My mom said I'd never achieve anything in my life.
And she was right.